Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Age of Empires 2. I am Rufo, playing this game for you. Woo! Well, we've conquered the hidden team on the map, and with this castle here, we have secured our base. So, now we need to really pull together some resources. Quite a lot of resources. Because, well, Jin is going to start building a wonder soon, and we need to be ready to deal with that. Let's go. Alright. We're doing that. Good, good, good. Which means, do I have idols around? Alright, let's take you three, because stone is something I'm going to need, as well as quite a bit more food. So, it's time to cull the sheep. There. Sheep! Let me go deal with that wolf. Go get a look at our surroundings. No, 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 no. You did, didn't you? Oh no, there's my other sheep. Sheesh. Manage the sheep aside and also get the upgrades I need. Let's see, I also need careening. Get these one at a time. Could get both of them, but well, we do need to manage the resources. Get up there and get to work. Anyone else loafing about? Good. Alright, you've drawn the short straw. Bring me that boar. It is 350 food, that's reasonably quick to gather, after all. And there's that wonder. Walk better, darn you. Let's see, need that wood. 2, 3, 4, 5, that's a good amount of people. Where did I park my other scout? There you are. Alright, you lot. Aboard. Yeah, let's get that. Let's hopefully get Bracer soon. Here, any idols? Those on the boat are considered idols. Good to know. It's technically true. Wood and gold, yeah. Get the Bracer going. Let's come over here because, well, Jin is building their wonder down here. And they're building it pretty quick. This castle. Let's actually save the game just in case things go horribly awry. Because, well, if Jin take notice of this castle, then they probably won't be too happy. I mean, would you be? Need to get a lot of things built. Isn't helping that these guys were my major wood source. Can... That's a little bit cumbersome. No, it isn't. Fortunately, we can do that. Is that good? See four, where's the fifth one?
What do our people who sleep in tents know of the word culture?
We know that it is delicious with ketchup. I feel like I'm missing a villager. Probably got cut down or something. This fella out to play. Can you not get over here? There we go. Draw some attention. Very good. Wood, good, yes. There's another thing I need to get up is some barracks. Oh, you're going to be in for some grumpy times. I'm 75. Draw any more attention? Poke. Barracks. You guys up to dying. Good. Keep it up. Get back to the wood cutting. I need that. I need that. then I really need to start getting these guys, kicking these guys out. Some armor for these boys, because they've got work to do. Some attention again. Follow me right into my trap. Reaching the numbers of that will have to do. Good. What are you? Thank you. Come on, guys, pack that up. Skirmishers, your job is to keep all this nonsense safe. Well, for the pikemen, your job is to be the cannon fodder you always knew you could be. Boys, don't let those villagers get away. I'll let your building, but I don't want it built. Bring it all down! I'm likely to have built a replacement town center somewhere. Excuse me, ma'am. Thank you. I want you to focus on buildings. Can you do that for me? Cannons. Oh well. Oh, what are you guys doing? I accidentally told them to attack something, apparently. I lost my transport, so, now everything here suddenly became a lot more expendable to me. Because I don't immediately have the means to move it back. missiles. She has to move over here. That will do, actually. Let that castle know, have what's coming to it. Aha! We have a mill, there's that town center. Let the trebuchets push it over. Ah, there they go. Excellent. Take that, Jin. Your next tonic. Hey. Oh, wait. Well, I'll figure that one out next time. As well as take care of my idols. Well, I'll take care of them now because it's kind of important. Who else is loafing? I want you to build this. Alrighty. Now that Jin is down, next time we will go after the rest. See you then. Later.